those.
That's unbelievable. Can I do that?
I don't know. Can you?
Hello. My name is Tracy Turn Black.
Not bad for a white girl.
Hey, there's no white and black in detention. Detention is a rainbow experience.
Whoa, what's that move?
Oh, this? I call this one Pain Plays After Midnight. I used to do a track, members of the opposite sex. Fearless girl, you really got it going on.
You're joining this program already in progress. Hey, I just realized who you are. You're a dancer on Negro Day. Your mom is Motormouth Maybell the DJ? That makes you like royalty. Negro Day is the best. I wish every day were Negro Day.
Well, at our house, it is.
You know, Courtney Collins is hosting a sophomore hop tomorrow night. If he saw me dancing like this with you guys, maybe he'd put me on the show.
Smiling, laughing, dancing in detention. Tracy Turnblad, you have no hope of getting into college. You can stay here with the rest of these characters.
No college? Where do you go?
Congress.
Hey there, sophomores, and sophomores at heart, I'm honored to be your guest DJ here at PPHS, so with no further ado-do, let's do some dancing! It's the hottest dance around and started right here in Baltimore. What's it called, kids?
The Madison!
And where do you see it first?
The Morning College Show!
Alright, let's make four big strong lines. It's Madison time! Go! Now when I say in it, let's make a big bad Baltimore box. In it.
I don't know. It's just us messing with them.
Now when I say in it, let's take it to the basket like Wilma Stilts. In it. Who's your friend? She's like a breath of fresh mountain air.
You got the mountain part right.
Now when I say hit it, let's take a drive down Druid Hill. Hit it. Hang a right. Feed the monkey. He's in the backseat.
Hey, little Dollar. Haven't we met somewhere before?
Link Larkin just spoke to me! I'll never wash my ears again!
Now when I say hit it, let's make like Jackie Gleason. Hummina, 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 hummina.
Away we go!
Hi, Courtney!
Hi, Cupcake. What's your name?
I'm Tracy Turn Black!
What else have you got hiding in those Buster Browns?
I picked this one up in detention. It's called The Pain Plays After Midnight. I used to attract members of the opposite sex.
Hey guys, check it out. This girl's as free as the wind.
Everybody stop liking her.
All right, everybody, let's take it home. That Baltimoreans is how we do the Madison. Hey there, teenage Baltimore. You're just in time for the Courtney Collins Show.
Hurry, Mrs. Turner.
the party begin. Roll call.
Hey mama, look around. Everybody's tuned to a brand new sound. Hey mama. Tracy! There's my shining star. Television doesn't do you justice.
Why, Mr. Pink, you certainly picked a lovely girl to put the plus in your plus sign.
Now, Tracy, this can't be your age. She must be your gorgeous big sister.
Oh, why, Mr. Pinky, I'm not her gorgeous big sister.
She's my mother.
Well, step inside. Let's make a deal.
Gather round, students, and brace yourselves for Scatter George Ball.
Link Larkin, how could you kiss that beehive buffalo right on the air?
It was just a cool way to end the show.
Hey, everybody, look, here they come. Detention. Snicker, snicker, sneer, sneer.
Fender, knock it off. That ain't cool. Try to act like a grown-up.
Ha ha, detention.
Oh, Link. If fate forces you to throw a ball at me today, seal it with a kiss.
Got a prayer for me too? This game can get kind of vicious.
What is scatter dodgeball anyway?
Well, it's sort of like a protest rally. When the police come, you gotta
scatter and dodge.
Hey Tracy, sorry about the tension, but just think of it as a testament to the new extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous.
Hello. Seaweed? This is my best friend, Penny Lou Pingleton.
Oh yeah, I've seen you before. At the gum machine, getting your wiggles.
I chew 2 packs a day.
Wow.
Well, 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 if it isn't Tracy Tugboat. Looks like you finally found a title you could win. Miss Detention.
Knock it off, Amber.
Amber Von Tussle, you have acne of the soul.
Students, commence.
Hey, Tracy, dodge this.
You feel like a girl.
no fair. Throw it at the head.
Yeah, go. Good.
Hey, cool it, everyone. This ain't World War III.
Speak for yourself. Hey, Tracy. Eat dodgeball.
Class dismissed.
Poor Tracy. So tragic, I forgot to cry. Are you coming, Link?
Amber, was that necessary?
I said, are you coming?
In a minute.
I'll be waiting. Uh-oh, Tracy? Are you dead?
I go get the school nurse.
I'll come with you.
Tracy? Tracy, how you doing?
Link, where am I?
You okay? For a second there, it looked like teen angel time.
Sorry, Tracy, but the nurse is out sick.
Link, Seaweed. Seaweed, Link.
How you doing?
How you doing?
Tracy, how are you doing?
How do you think? I just got creamed in front of the whole school.
Tracy, I know something to make you feel better. My mom's pitching a pie party on North Avenue at our record shop. Wanna come?
I too feel not good. May I also check it out?
Surely me.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Would it be safe, you know, for us?
Don't worry, it's cool.
Link, what do you think?
I think getting to know you is the beginning of a whole lot of adventure.
I feel so hip!
I'm glad you guys feel this way, because not everybody does.
I can't see why people look at me, only see the color of my face. But then there's those that try to help, God knows, but always have to put me in my place. And I won't ask you to be colorblind, but if you get the proof, you gotta picture the fine. The fact that I'm very stronger than you, you can say it ain't so, but dark, look at me. The darker the chocolate, the sweeter the soul. That's where it's at. So run and tell that. You better run and tell that.
Hey, you're Tracy. You're my favorite dancer on the Corny Collins show.
Oh yeah, this is my sister, Little Inez.
Sure, I remember you from the dance audition.
Well, you're the only one that saw me because they kicked me out of my young and black behind.
Thank you.
We're having a blast. Come in.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm a little hustle. This one's hustle.
Motormouth, are you brainwashing these children?
They're only dancing.
Yeah, they're only dancing.
Oh, I should have known you'd be at the bottom of this barrel.
I see who I saw. Wilbur, it was the kids I saw.
Mama, what are you doing here?
I had a sudden craving for chicken and waffles, so we stopped down at Ruby's Takeout across the way. Hello, everyone. I'm Tracy's mom.
Oh, so you're what spawned that.
Excuse me?
You two are living proof that the watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine.
Tracy, be a dear.
Hold Mommy's waffles.
All right, a party. Anyone for chicken and waffles?
If we get any more white people here, it's going to become the suburbs.
Come on, Amber. Let's get back to the right side of the tracks, if our cars are still there.
Let's go, Link.
Amber, you're being rude to all these people.
Amber.